Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Delivery order for Sam Porter Bridges. Request transport of morphine to isolation ward for immediate administration to the president. Check the map on your cufflinks if you're lost, Sam. The isolation ward should be pretty obvious. If you're not sure how to get there, you can set markers and draw routes, too. Try it out and you'll see what I mean. Neighborhood dead man here. If you want to confirm you're headed the right way, check your compass. It'll never steer you wrong. Provided you have a destination, that is. Central wasn't just home to Bridges HQ. It was also the seat of the Reconstructionist movement. If the president hadn't required special treatment, she would have never left. And if she hadn't, we wouldn't have either.
Explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh PT to make our lives hell.
rigid strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit.
Have a pleasant journey.
Further now. cottonmouth. So that's the place.
God damn it.